the PSJA North Thespians are bopping to the top of the stage during their run of High School Musical. The show is based on the Disney Channel movie that follows a group of high school students who experience their first love, friendships, family, and how they manage the balance between their schoolwork and extracurricular activities, something these Thespians know a little something about.
It's about kids in high school sticking to the status quo and wanting to break free from all of that. And I think it's really neat because nowadays, like in high school, it's like that also, and a lot of kids are scared to do it. And I think High School Musical on stage teaches our audience a really great lesson about sticking to yourself and being true to yourself.
During the show, the students sing and go through several huge dance numbers, which they practice almost daily for 2 months.
It's a lot of hours that we put in, especially with choreography and singing. Like, we have many people help us, like our directors, like they put in like a lot of time to be with us and help us make this production what it really is, a big High School Musical.
And their intense choreography doesn't go unnoticed as the cast invites the audience to dance along and be a part of the show. Jaleesa Barbarena, who plays Sharpay Evans in the show, was in elementary when she first watched High School Musical and loves that she now finds herself playing one of the main roles in the show.
I remember with my cousin, we were making popcorn at my house ready to see High School Musical because we were so excited for Troy Bolton. It's amazing to know that I am closing my childhood with something that's very dear to me in my heart.
During the play, the actors and actresses do a lot to interact with the audience, making them feel just as part of the show. For the students, the message they're hoping the audience walks away with by the end of the show is that following your dreams is possible, even in high school.
They can do and aspire whatever they choose to be, no matter their age. You should be able to do whatever you want, just like Troy and Gabriella did. It's a lesson to everyone to know that you should do what you want to be, and don't let people like the villain of Sharpay hold you back.
It's more of being able to express who you are through like magic that PSJA North provides you with.
High School Musical on stage will continue through December 19th, so get your head in the game and get your tickets now.